Let's set up ExpressVPN on Android using the manual configuration for L2TP. To follow along with this demo, you'll need a device running Android and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website. Tap the hamburger menu in the top right corner, followed by My Account. On the next screen, enter the email and password you used to set up your ExpressVPN account. Then tap Sign In. After you've logged in, tap Set Up ExpressVPN. You'll be directed to a new page. Tap the red text that reads Show Other Devices. Scroll down and tap Manual Config. Then tap the button that reads PPTP and L2TP-IPsec. You'll see the pre-shared key, username, and password you'll need to connect to ExpressVPN manually through L2TP. Before continuing though, you'll want to decide which VPN location you want to connect to. Scroll down and tap the region buttons to see your options. For this tutorial, we'll connect to USA, Los Angeles. Now it's time to open Settings. Tap More, followed by VPN. On the next screen, tap the plus sign in the top right corner. You'll be prompted to enter the information for your VPN connection. For the name field, enter a label that helps you remember the VPN location. For type, select L2TP/IPsec PSK. To get the server address, return to the ExpressVPN website and copy the address of the VPN location you want to use. Then return to Settings and paste the address into the text field. Leave the next two fields blank. For the IPsec pre-shared key, enter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then tap Save. The VPN location will appear in your VPN settings menu. Tap the location. You'll be prompted for a username and password. Return to the ExpressVPN website and copy the username by tapping the button in the top right corner of the username field. Then go back to the settings menu and paste the username. Do the same for the password. Finally, check Save Account Information and then press Connect. Congrats! You've connected to ExpressVPN on Android using L2TP manual configurations. You can verify you're connected to the right location by visiting expressvpn.com/whatismyip. When you're ready to disconnect, tap the VPN location again and tap Disconnect. Also, know that you can add as many manual VPN configurations as you like. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out to support. Thanks for watching.